I think this set looks really good, and I'm also happy that it's free. It can be used as a Christmas decoration or just any kind of decoration you want. It's a bit big for my already big Christmas tree though.
I tested a couple designs for the new deflectors, and increasing the angle seems to help a lot. When the pin elevator was installed, I manually tested if it was smoothly going up to the top. I finally managed to connect the ball elevator as well.
Let's press save. Now you can close LEGO Digital Designer. Now you can see that we have the LXF file here on the desktop. Now open Blueprint and click File, Import LXF.